Yeah, I just invited my opponent to the we'll start joining. I also sent my opponent a message. Yeah. Finally, it's we're going to start my next match. So the great news is that I got top 8. I officially got top 8. So that's how I already feel that's a big accomplishment here. So if I win this one, single elimination, I'm going to the top 4 if I win this one. So I actually have a chance to make it to the top 4 out of how many people? I think it was like over 100 people. So that's not too shabby. All right. So yeah. I don't know. If my opponent doesn't show up soon, I am going to mark a no-show. Wait, I think I just got a reply from my opponent. Okay. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Hold on. See what's going on. Hold on. Looks like my opponent is trying to join, so I'm gonna wait. I'm a patient person, I'll wait. My opponent isn't joining in like 5 minutes, maybe less. I'll message again, asking what's going on. Because the rule is that if we don't start within a certain amount of time, then the admin will count just one of us as the winner, like randomly. So I don't want that to happen. Oh, really? What happened? Ugh, what happened? Hold on. Something phony has happened. I need to mute the mic. One more, please. Actually, I can explain what's going on. So, yeah, there's nothing actually funny going on. I think since I'm at the top 8, they're, like, wanting to, like, verify everything, since, like, so far in. Like, the admins want to know, like the real people are, and, like, you know, playing and all that. So, it's going to take a little bit extra time. One more, please.
Welcome to the King of Martial Law. Ready for the next battle.
Entspann dich. Du schaffst es.
Come and get some! Dare you.
Round one. Fight. To the King of Martial Law. Ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. Round four. Fight.
Well, I still made it to top eight, so I'm pretty happy I was able to make it that far. It's not like Mortal Kombat 11 where I ended up falling short in the last tourney. I mean, I think this is a very good last tourney. I was able to make it to top eight. Sure, it would have been ideal if I could have won this one, but you know, I think considering how good this player was, I think I put up a pretty good fight. And considering the fact that I haven't really played Tekken 7 for a long time, and not to mention the fact that I'm so used to the new Tekken 8 mechanics now. Tekken 7 really felt a little bit really felt rusty, but considering all that, I think I did a pretty good job. You know, made it to top 8 out of like over 100 players, so but yeah, I meant what I said. This is going to be the last Tekken 7 stream, and it's about to conclude very soon. So yeah, I just want to say to everybody, thank you for the support. I played Tekken 7 since it launched on console back in 2017, so yeah, it was pretty much a good 6.5 years, and the time is definitely not ending. Tekken 8 is just launched, and it's just the beginning of Tekken 8, so I'm looking forward to the new era. I'm looking forward to the support, and I'm definitely looking forward to playing more Tekken 8. I'm definitely going to be streaming online tournaments when it comes. I'm going to continue streaming ranked matches. So, yeah, everybody, I really appreciate the era. Tekken 7 was a really great era of, you know, For me, you know, the FGC definitely has, you know, got a lot of great experience playing this game. It was really fun. And yeah, you know, I'm glad to we got Tekken 8 now, and it's time to close the chapter of Tekken 7 now in the FGC. So, so yeah, that's pretty much it. New stuff coming in the stream, and continue to stream more content. So, looking forward to doing that. All right, that concludes Tekken 7, everyone. You all have a good night.